Students, we are learning about present continuous tense. Today, we will learn when to use present continuous tense. We are going to have this lesson from Grammar Tree for Class 8 and it is on page number 20. Present continuous tense is used to express something happening at the time of speaking. For example, we can say, I am not wearing a sweater as it is quite warm. We can also say we use present continuous tense to express something that is happening now. Then we use present continuous tense to express an action or situation seen as happening for a short period. For example, I am living in the office flat these days. So this is something that has started happening from a short period of time. We also use present continuous tense to express an action that happens very often. It is generally used with always. For example, he is always losing his keys. So this is an expression which tells us that losing his keys, this is an action that happens often. That is why we express it in present continuous tense. Then present continuous tense is also used to express something which has been arranged or planned in the future is very likely to take place. For example, my uncle is arriving from US in the evening. So something that is going to happen in near future is also expressed in present continuous tense. I hope you have understood clearly. When we use present continuous tense, study this table from your books.